So for you guys thinking about buying that little cottage and little houseboat village there, that's pretty cool actually. It's like little park models, you know, like you put in a little park model park right there, floating. Cool, it's the first time I saw that. So you can just rent your little cottage and park your boat right next to it. It's very cool. Probably some of those people probably own those too. That's very cool.